perfect push for Queenslanders, like the Premier, to get the jab.
Oh, that's already... I didn't even feel it.